Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 3 of Child of Light. Start off by sneaking up on that guy. Rubella's acting first, got 3 enemies to deal with. Yeah, let's take out that guy. I think he's the fastest one they have. So I want to make sure that he's dead, very dead. Spires are fairly quick with their casting too, by the looks of it. He's dead? No, he's not dead. Pinch. Tumble. Okay. Autumn Chill. Targeting Rubella. I have to defend that as well. Can't remember who's who. Apparently I'm just failing miserably at this battle. Alright, that's apparently how Rubella defends. Goes full on turtle. Anyway, that should finish that guy off. Yep. Alright, he's dead. Or is it a she, isn't it? Do they have identifiable genders? Maybe genders as we know them don't exist to these. And that one's dead, and nope, not gonna be able to slow it down enough. Darn. What effect does Starla have on these ones? Tumble. Oh, but he's still in the fight, apparently. And Tumble's too fast. Oh, and dead. Devastation! Guess it means I wiped, just did so much damage that I devastated it. I don't know. Anyway, let's fly about. See what we have up here. Have I been up here so yet? Fly through here. Yeah, I went through there. Yeah, that's why I like about the light. It makes it bumping on the microphone. It makes it fairly easy to avoid combat if you want to, you know, avoid it. Locked. Why do people always lock their doors? Oh, that's not locked. And ooh, healing tonics. There we go. Gotta leave. Okay. Just gonna fly about. Anything up here? Nope. Oh. There we go. More healing tonic. Do I have any camera? Do I actually have skills? I have skills. Alright, got one each. There we go. Rubella. What do I want? What do I want to do? Let's go. Element protection all for now. Wish there was a way to pan the camera around a little bit, but it's whatever. Locked. I'm not shocked. Yeah, I think that happens basically every time You try to open a locked door. Alright. Start off with Rubella. Alright. Just some damage into him. Light wear on that one. Come on. And. Light rays out. And gone. This probably wasn't necessary to do it. Aw, growth spurt. Makes him faster. Yeah. Damn, should have targeted the other guy. Oh, pick that up. Alright. And what to do? And slash. And dead. I'm so good at this. And gone. Ooh, went up a level. And a rough sapphire. Oh my. That sounds fun. Oh, forgot to do Rubella. There we go. First, let's see what is up high. Left to the altar of Metallus, whatever. The place where you begin the game. Oh, just that. Revive. And this is open. Don't mind me, I'm just going to pilfer all your belongings when you're not home. Okay. Oops, Stardust. Let's be careful. Yeah. Yes, left the altar of Matildus. Metallus. I can probably find the proper pronunciation of it somewhere. Sapphire. Surprise strike. Ooh, that guy looks fun. Appears to be a bit slower than the others. That's gonna be fun. Growth spurt. Autumn chill. Ah, it's a little bit too fast. It's fast enough to. Damn it! Didn't keep slowing that guy down. This is gonna be a fun battle. Okay, let's. These guys are very fast. A numbing bite. Slow down, oh dear. These guys are playing for keeps by the looks of it. do I have? Heal, ailment protection. I can't remember if this actually affects things that are currently. Don't know if it works as react. No, it's not reactive. These guys are. Oh, there we go. Oh. Yeah, these guys are really taking it to me. Hmm. That guy's still not dead. Got my super defend. That's a lot of speed. Uh-oh, he barked at me. Oh my, I don't know if I can take that kind of punishment. One down. Another one down. Okay, there's one hit. And there we go. Ah. So yeah. Those dogs are very tough. Keep that in mind. Where am I? Oh yeah, this place. Actually, there we go. Nope. I hear treasure. Oh, I also hear the sound of me running into spiky bits. Back over here. This is now mine. All right, these guys. A bit low HP right now. Anyway, matters not. Because these dudes go down pretty quickly. Nope, I'm not gonna be able to slow them down fast enough. So apparently she flails her hat at them. Terrifying. And dead. Ooh, Rubella went up a level. Okay, what do I got? What do I got? It's HP, counter heal. Probably just pick a branch with her and stick with it. But there's just so much fun stuff. That's where I came from. Hello. Thank you. We'll have to fight this guy. Use price strike. Alright. Let's get that some light ray on it. I'm still in the fight. I can't slow him down. Oh, that's very fast. And slow down. That should be enough to finish the doggy off. Nope, dog is still there. There we go. And come on, there we go. Alright, and Aurora has gone up a level. Who needs to advance the plot of the game when I can just run around? And just grab all the stuff. Rough Ruby. Nope, I didn't pick this up pretty well. Basically where I was before, wasn't it? Yeah, I've been here before. Alright, this way. Gee, I'm gonna fight this guy, just for fun. Not much of a stand-up fight, I see. So what, am I just like beating up trees? What exactly are these guys supposed to be? Alright. So let's fly, beat up there. Now I'm here. I'm just all over the damn place right now. There we go. Oh, two of them. Lovely. Get some ailment protection up. That way they can't slow me down. Starlight. Now they're barking at me. Defend. There we go. Okay, there's that. No, that guy's still in the fight. Numbing light. Ever. No effect. Come on, come on, come on. Yep. Because Rubella's very fast with that tumble. So what, does she just like... Because all it looks like she's doing is flailing her hat at them. They're supposed to represent her like... just tumbling, that's... Oh, it doesn't matter. Maybe she just throws, just literally just throws herself at them. I don't know. Ooh, a rough emerald. I hear treasure. But it's not here. Ooh, is it down here? Ah, yes, I remember this bit. Anything here? Nope. Out here. Well, let's grab it. sneaking up on ghosts. Such is the way of Aurora. Vulnerable to light. And basically, I hope I'll be able to time it so I can just... Oftentimes what happens is you'll get your character staggered in such a way where you can just basically permanently keep an enemy... basically keep an enemy interrupted forever. Need some water. Anyway. It's always fun when that happens. Basically just bullying the enemies around. Alright, this place. Oh! I was paying attention then. Oh damn, I got ambushed. Alright, let's see how well this goes. Anyway, as I was saying, basically a lot of enemies they will charge into you when you're in the overworld. And what that does is they'll ambush you, so they get to attack you first. Lots of fun stuff like that. That's why you need to pay attention, unlike me. Alright. Nope. Yeah, it's always annoying when the enemy gets the... Basically, they all go and you get to sit back and watch them attack your people without being able to do much about it. Ooh. That got both of them. Have no fear, Aurora will put them down. There goes one. And stumble that one. Nope. Yeah, these guys are pretty fast with their casting. Ooh, claw. We're just taking some hits. Let's focus down that guy. Oh, he dodged it, jerk. Did I give you permission to dodge all my stuff? Sometimes all you need to do is just slow down one specific enemy, that way you can, what am I trying to say, focus, just slow down one enemy, that way you can stagger the enemy attacks, that way you're not speed-tasing, basically taking a bunch of damage all at once that you can't, you know, answer for. Anyway. And there goes that guy. Nope, I didn't do that right. Oops. Anyway. Skills. Let's see. What all do I have? Have a better heal. Counter heal. Let's go for counter heal. That sounds fun. I like countering things. There you go. Recoup some of that damage I took. I need to start crafting some oculi together. Ooh, a spider. And another dog. And I've already been through here. Well, a whole lot of nothing happening in this episode, apparently. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's the altar where you start the game. Left to the Tree of Thorns. That guy looks a bit bigger than the average enemy. Might be one of them mini-boss fights. Yep, here you go. This is where you wake up. Anyway. Surprise! Well, okay, it looks like it's just regular enemy then. I'm going to try and keep this guy slowed down because he's pretty fast and I'm not going to be able to make it. Oh, okay, he's only doing growth spurt anyway. Makes him even faster, but not fast enough. Dramatic voice. Oh, I didn't need to collect that. Oh, I should have been trying to slow him down. Yeah, this guy should be dead. Yep, he dead. Had a ruby on him. That's odd. Anything else exciting up here? Nope. I see. Anything over here that I missed? No. Alright. That guy's about to try and charge at me. So normally I'm doing the 30-minute episodes with this. I've just been doing so much nothing that basically almost nothing happened. In this episode, I've just been digging around. Oh, here we go. Boss fight. Little girl, you will not pass this way. I will eat you up this day. Step out of the way, or I will turn you into clay. There we go. Dialogue. Dramatic. Surprise strike. Alright. Got some giant. Let's first start off by taking out his supporting fellows. And once these guys are gone, I can focus down him. Okay. Okay. Flail. Oh, that guy hits kind of hard. It's like he's a boss or something. There we go. Come on. Gotta keep that guy down. Slash. Nope. I made a mistake. Should have defended. Oh, bother. Oh. Oh my. If only I had a healer. That heartbeat effect's probably gonna get annoying after a while. You wanna keep this guy slowed down because he hits like a truck. Oh, relatively speaking. Relative for the game. Oh, Alright, I need to pause again. Basically, he hits pretty hard for this stage of the game, and Aurora does not have a lot of HP right now. Actually, I should have done something fancier with Aurora. No, he still has on decently high health. Oh, but use up all of. Let's do something fun. Alright, and only 16 damage. Ooh, he does not like magic. Alright, that is something to keep in mind. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Two. Nope, he's still in the fight, and I'm all out of wishes. Oh good, he went for Lurbella. And dead. Ooh, that's a decent chunk of experience. I do believe there's something I've forgotten to do. First of all, what do I want to give Aurora? That's counterattack, that sounds fun. And Rubella, counter heal. There we go. However, I'm actually going to head back. Because there is something I've forgotten to do, I think. Spent so much time flying that there might have been stuff on the ground. Oh, and this. Oh, that was not. All I wanted to do was steal what was in his chest, but no. Now I have to fight him. Yeah, there goes that one. Alright. So I'm gonna make this a bit longer than average episode that I want to do, but that's whatever. Sometimes that's how it goes. Oh, critical hit. Let's get this guy gone. That guy. Alright, let's slow down the wolf. Get some starlight. And he's gone. And Aurora goes up a level. Okay, counterattack sounds fun. Open this up. Oh, but I got those in the wrong order. Magic potion. The things I am willing to do for some potions. Up and away this way. I want to say I missed something. I'm just gonna run around on the ground. Yeah, do here, do there. Honestly, this doesn't amount to anything. I'm just gonna cut it out. Just cut it. I can do basic editing, right? Oh, I snuck up on a ghost by accident. How often can you say that happens? Yeah, against ghosts, regular attacks don't do a lot of damage. Fortunately, I have the anti-ghost spell. Is there anything I'm missing here? Basically going all the way back. Nope, I'm good. Okay, I didn't miss anything. And thanks to your relative mobility, this kind of backtracking is, you know, not the worst. Caw caw. And yeah. The question is, am I actually going to cut this, or am I just going to say I'm going to cut this? That is the question. I really don't need to walk through here, but I'll do it anyways. Just gotta keep moving forward. Or to the left at least. Apparently I'm thirsty. And I'm bumping my microphone. Alright, onward and upward. The Tree of Thorns. Ooh, Map of Lemuria is now available, allowing rapid travel to prior locations. Open the pause menu to access it. Left to the Tree of Thorns. And you know what? I am going to call it here. You guys have a lovely day.